what he did, but he wished he had helped save you, but he didn't. And we know we're going in the right direction, but we don't want to turn around and go back in the ditch that we're digging ourselves out of. We want to re-elect the president so we can continue going in the direction we're going in. The president has helped veterans in health and mental health. We got Fort Monroe as a national monument because of the President of the United States. The President appointed two good Supreme Court justices, Sonia Sotomayor and Ellen Kagan, and they voted to sustain health care reform to make it possible for those up to 26 to stay on their parents' policies. Pre-existing conditions can get insurance, no insurance abuses. Closing the donut hole, free checkups, no co-pays and deductibles, more support for community health centers, and in 2014, all Americans will be able to afford comprehensive insurance for the first time. Students are getting help, Pell grants, and low interest on student loans. Because we carry Virginia, we'll be re-electing the President of the United States.